The Internet Assisted Review, IAR module, is a system to expedite the scientific review of grant applications. It provides a standard process for reviewers to submit critiques, preliminary scores and final scores, and to view grant applications and related meeting materials via the ERA Commons. This tutorial will walk reviewers through the process of accessing grant applications in IAR for a given review meeting. When a reviewer logs into ERA Commons, they will click on the Internet Assisted Review tab in the navigation bar. The list of meetings will be displayed. For new meetings being accessed for the first time, the confidentiality statement link will be displayed in the action column. Reviewers cannot access the grant applications and other meeting materials until the confidentiality agreement is signed. For more information, please see the Reviewer Confidentiality Agreement tutorial. Once the confidentiality agreement is signed, the list of meetings screen will show the appropriate links in the action column. The pre-meeting conflict of interest (COI) form is also available from the list of meetings. A reviewer must sign this form prior to the meeting. You can view the applications for a meeting by clicking the View List of Applications link in the Action column on the List of Meetings screen. Note that because the pre-meeting conflict of interest certification was not submitted, a warning is displayed. Only the applications assigned to the reviewer are shown as the default view. To see all the applications in the meeting, click the List All Applications link above the List of My Assigned Applications table. This will open the List of All Applications screen. If you click on the application number in the application column along the left side of the table, the application folder opens. This is the official repository of grant-related information and includes the electronic application, prior summary statements, if existing, any electronic additions to the application, and more. To sort the application list, click on the hyperlink in the column title. The orange triangle icon in the header indicates how the list is currently sorted. Note that any clickable column title enables sorting on that data. A number of resources are available to you for more information about accessing grant applications in IAR. Screen help is available by clicking on any of the question marks on the IAR screens. We very much appreciate your service as a reviewer. If you still need help, contact your SRO or the ERA service desk. Thanks for watching.